this past fall we used as a middle drill piece, and I was real glad we used it with regard to so many of our audiences kept dropping us notes. How about some real march music? Okay, fine. Can't be any more real than Sousa, so we did it. The crowd seemed to love it a lot. Our second tune was the first game of the year. We used it as a silverette feature. Rock Around the Clock, a good arrangement. It was from the tune that's from the 50s. Our last tune was the opener. I guess technically our last game since we got chilled and snowed out of the last performance. And it featured our soloist on mellophone, Christy Summers.
Thank you.
They're the ones that got to lay down on the field. They finally got a solo show that last week, David Peck. No. Thank you. Tyler Silverettes. They worked with the band both as a dance and feature line and also as an integral part of the drill. Some of these young ladies are our finest marchers and certainly our finest dancers. They work very, very hard. And they've had an excellent coach, two coaches this year. Hope you enjoy the next game. So emotional. Very powerful piece.